Today is Spec Racer Ford Challenge Day. We are at Charlotte, the road course. Basically the tri-oval plus a section inside the interior. I am gridded number 11. I will start from pit road. This looks like I am in the lower split. I expect a lot of people will wreck out, in which case I will gain some positions. There are 16 cars. I would want to be 8th or better at the end to increase my I rating.
Green, green, green. We have a slow car on the right.
Oh, you knucklehead.
Come on. You got a slow car up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
We've got a slow car on the way. Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. We have a car stopped on the right.
Easy, Brian, Bay.
Ten to go. car stopped ahead. We have a slow car on the right. Five laps to go. All right, looks like you're in the top 10. We have a car stopped on the right. two laps to go. Alright man, it's white flag this time by. One more to go. There's the checkered flag. There you go, man. Good job, driver.
All right, well, looks like I got 10. Not 8. A little high rating. I messed up right about here. I hit that curb. You can't touch the curbs on this track. It will bounce you. There you go.
The raid is over.
And my results are, let's see, I was in the bottom split, as I thought. But not as many people screwed up as I figured there would. So I did not end up getting in the top half. I lost 20 I rating. This guy here looked like he tried to get me to run him in the rear at the end of the race. He was down on me by quite a bit, running just ahead of me, so he had to go all the way around another lap to get ahead of me and to get on the main lap. I was the last person on the main lap. But there at the end, just before the start finish, he checked up. I think he was expecting me to run into the back of him to try to collect a spot or something. Two incidents. Okay. I can live with that. 0.5 safety rating went up. All right. Time to rest up and do it again later.